Guten Tag, Amy Zenz with you. It is Sunday, February the 26th, 2012, as we continue with our German. In German, there's an active and a passive voice. The passive voice is often used in newspaper and in literature. Here's the difference. Ich schreibe den Brief. I'm writing the letter. Der Brief wird von mir geschrieben. The letter is being written by me. Von mir shows that it's the passive voice. Here's the active regarding a storm. Der Sturm hat das Haus zerstört. The windstorm destroyed the building. Passively, with no agent expressed, not expressing regarding who did it. Das Haus ist zerstört worden. The building was destroyed. Das Haus ist zerstört worden. Ooh. Passive, with the agent expressed, meaning the wind. Das Haus ist dich den Sturm zerstört worden. The building was destroyed by the windstorm. Now, there's such thing as a false passive. In the perfect present tense, predicate adjective, das Haus ist zerstört. The building is destroyed. And in the past tense, das Haus war zerstört. The building was destroyed. So war and werden, wurden, passive. Okay, and moving along, aus der Zeitung. Ein neues Einkaufszentrum soll in diesem Sommer eröffnet werden. A new shopping center should be opening this summer. And ist zum Mr. Germany 2006 gewählt worden. He was chosen Mr. Germany 2006. And for the time being, no exact figures were named or given. Es würden zunächst keine genauen Zahlen genannt. Wow. Well, that's throwing us into the deep end, but I recommend you read about the active and the passive voice here at this link. So, till tomorrow, bis bald.